कोचिंग इज़ अ 24/7 जॉब।
Breaking rules, dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do. And it hurts as I bleed for you.
So guys, right now with us we have Coach Arpan. So with this is the fourth day of the trial, guys, and after 4 days of extensive scouting networking, so I'll ask Arpan this question: that how much do you think that we have bridged the gap between World Youth Academies and the, what Minerva Punjab is doing right now?
So basically, Minerva Punjab Academy is one of the best academy in India. So we are highly infrastructured academy in India, and most importantly, we are following the proper guidelines of FIFA that is helping us in growing the grassroots level in our country. So it is not like we'll be doing something in 1 or 2 days. It is a long process and continuous process. We have to work hard every day as being a coach, being a guardian of those kids. So we have to do these things every day, every time. And coaching is a 24/7 job. So we are doing accordingly. So we think that it is a very good thing that we are going through. So let's see what happens in future. We have to give time to these things, and we have to be patient. That's it.
Absolutely. So coach, with this journey of becoming a youth scout, so how are you feeling representing Minerva Academy and maybe the future of the country?
So this is a great experience for me. So basically, this is a very proud moment for me. I'm working for the academy as well as for the country as well, because partially this is a national job also. So it's a great feeling for me that I am doing this sort of job. My fellow colleagues are very good, they are very supportive, they are very much fun loving everything. So I don't think that we are doing a very hard job. So it is very good for us, and it is making things easy for us to build up things. Yes.
So guys, that was day 4 in a nutshell. So the final trials are still upon us. I'll give the links in the description of the previous days right now, and for today, that's a wrap. Enjoy the few cuts and shorts. Keep subscribing to Netflix Football if you enjoyed the content. We'll bring you more youth development, much more about football. So keep liking, keep subscribing, keep sharing, and keep the love high. This is For the Spirit of Football. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.